Staff from the Maryland Historical Society are putting the finishing touches on a new display at City Hall. It's a collection of photographs on the civil rights movement in Baltimore taken by Paul Henderson, the first photographer for the Afro-American newspaper.
At the time, this was photojournalism. He was capturing the civil rights movement as it happened. Several years later now, these are important historical photographs that capture crucial moments in the civil rights movement.
This is Thurgood Marshall.
Some of the photographs have well-known historical figures like Thurgood Marshall and actor Paul Robeson during pivotal moments in Baltimore's civil rights movement, like the 7-year protest to desegregate Ford's Theater. One of the reasons they're putting the display up in City Hall is to help identify a lot of the people in the photographs. Many of the placards have QR codes that will take you to a website to do just that.
Henderson didn't keep records, like detailed records of who were in his photographs. So hopefully, but through crowdsourcing, we can figure out this information and we'll have a better sense of our own history.
The Historical Society hopes people who lived through the civil rights movement will help contribute information or just take a glance back at an important part of history, and the younger generations will learn more about Maryland's role in the fight for equality.
You often think of the civil rights movement that as something that happened in the South, but in fact it happened all over the country. And here in Maryland and in Baltimore, we have a strong connection to that piece of history. So this is something we can all be proud of.
The exhibit is free and open to the public in the rotunda at City Hall through the end of the month. In downtown Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.